scanning the sea bottom with autonomous vehicles like the AUV we have in our department. What we are looking for in this project is to link between the acoustic images that are formed by the AUV's sonar and optical images that the AUV is taken.
We suggest a multimodal combination of sonar and optical detection by developing a common metric of for object recognition that will fit both sensors type. Our joint detection measure is a contour-based feature detector, which is based on a neural bus representation of the object's shape. The first descriptor entropy angle feature aims to reflect the entropy of the angles originated for points on the contour. Our second new feature descriptor is referred as a local curve fitting. This feature is based on a polynomial fitting for the local curve of the object's contour.